confirmed a coronavirus case. That is all I have at this hour, but I will be back with more updates in our later newscast. Back to you, Mark.
Tonight for anyone taking a slow, this kind of death toll.